Two fun things are happening at the Phoenix House this week, and mashing them together is going to sound strange. An international music festival and taxes. What? Let me explain. Although it is true that doing our taxes is never something we look forward to, it is a wonderful opportunity to look back over the past year. It's not all warm and fuzzy, as many of us are responsible for preparing a final tax report for those we have lost during the past year. But there are also some fun and interesting discoveries as you take that trip down itemization lane. We had the opportunity to relive a beautiful sunny day on the Rogue River in Central Oregon shooting a music video, and then laugh about the snowstorm that made it almost impossible to get home. It was odd to realize that we had almost no travel expenses in 2020, yet we had so many more performance opportunities than we expected. Oh, look! There's the bill for the stress test that almost killed me. Why did I get my license renewed in August? Oh, yes, it was the one concert we attended all summer where I thought it fell out of my pocket, so I paid for a new one and then found the old license in the washing machine. The point is, take the time as you go through the receipts to recognize the moments from the last year that made up your life, because we did live through 2020. That international festival? We are enjoying the enthusiasm and attitudes and realism of people from all around the globe. No one is attempting to sell anything that is not happening. In fact, last night, we enjoyed two ladies from Australia who explained to their fans why the loo was the best place in their home to do virtual shows and explained their entire setup. People have figured out how to do what they do from campers and bathrooms and bedrooms while still being professional and having fun. Visiting the vendors is rewarding as no one is looking over your shoulder for the next paying customer. It's a Zoom meeting, so they're only looking at and speaking to you. Yes, it's virtual, but somehow it feels so connected, so real, so fun. So this week, I am both looking back and forward. 2020 was, in retrospect, fine. And it had some great highlights. 2021 is showing me an entire world full of people who are embracing life as it is and will be there for whatever comes. I find it all to be exciting and uplifting. I hope you do too. My name is the Reverend Kathy Crosby, and there you have it, short and sweet.